All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
All right, let's do this. Should help us out.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went. Shit.
So probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Jesus.
At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
cover me!
Yeah! There you go.
Fuck.
Oh, shit! Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on?
Come.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. You gotta get up. Joel? This won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Steady. Oh, man.
still alive. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. But from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Oh, come on.
On your right. Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them.
Yeah, I see him.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.